Hey guys, so I'm going to show you what I like to do on a Sunday night to get ready for school. So what I like to do is I like to get my clothes and lay them down on my desk. So I get my shoes and I put them here. And I fold my school uniform in half and then put it here. And then I put my socks over here. The reason I put my clothes on my desk is because it's easier than having to go in your cupboard in the morning and look for everything. And it's also good to put a brush on your desk and an elastic. And sometimes I like to put a bow on my desk because I like putting it in my hair in the morning. So that's what I like to do to get organized, so maybe you should have a try too. So thanks for watching, and I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out all my other videos. Bye!